How to make meatballs. Ingredients: egg, sandwich roll, 1 pound ground beef, 2 teaspoons minced garlic, coarse salt and ground pepper, 1 3/4 teaspoons dried oregano, 1 teaspoon olive oil, 28 ounces crushed canned tomatoes, 15 ounces whole peeled canned tomatoes, sugar, food processor, 1/2 c breadcrumbs, optional. Directions: lightly beat the egg, tear the roll into pieces, and pulse it in the food processor until you have fine breadcrumbs. Then toss them in the bowl with 1/3 cup water. Add the ground beef, egg, 1 teaspoon of the garlic, 2 teaspoons salt, 1/4 teaspoon pepper, and 3/4 teaspoon of the oregano, mixing until everything is combined. Then form the mixture into meatballs. Heat the oil in a heavy pot over medium-high heat, swirling it around to coat the pot. Then add the meatballs, cooking them until they're browned, and turning them occasionally. Break up the whole tomatoes and add them, with the crushed tomatoes, to the pot. Add the remaining garlic and oregano, along with a pinch of sugar, and season the sauce with salt and pepper. Bring the sauce to a boil, and then reduce the heat for a rapid simmer. Cook the meatballs in the sauce for 15 minutes, until they're cooked through. Enjoy over the pasta of your choice.